Amber Heard's parents didn't know how to process things when she told them she was bisexual. The 32-year-old actress identifies as bisexual and has said that telling her parents she was in a relationship with a woman for the first time wasn't easy because of their religious background. She said, "I am from Austin, Texas. My dad is out of Central Casting, Texan. Good Southern man. And I was raised in a religious home. And being an outspoken lesbian, atheist, vegetarian, I remember when I told them about my relationship, that I was in love with this woman. And at the beginning of that, it was just tears. Tears." But the Aquaman star says that while her parents didn't understand her sexuality at first, their attitudes and hearts changed over time. Speaking during a panel at SXSW, she added that 5 years later, she was getting an award and had asked her parents to drive out to Dallas. Upon collecting her award, she said she could see them sitting front and center. "And here I am getting this gay award. My parents in 5 years, look at the journey. Attitudes and hearts can change." What's up, you bunch of keyboard warriors? If you like what we do, and you should, be sure to like and subscribe. It keeps us from having to turn tricks on Hollywood Boulevard.